Hey guys, how are you all? So let's start the story without any further conversation. Outside is the light rain. The weather is so beautiful. A cute boy stands in the terrace enjoying his coffee until his best friend come and stand beside him. Dave, what you are thinking? He signs as no. Jimin, nothing, just seeing the weather is so beautiful. Yeah, and most of the time, in beautiful weather, we think about the beautiful people. Jimin, like you know. Jimin, I am not thinking about him. I apply for a job. Let's see. What happened? Jay, you will get the job, Jimin. It's okay. Why you are taking that much? Jimin, you are the only one who is handling everything. Jay, so I have to do something fast. Jay, we are best friends, brothers. Nothing happens. Jimin, thanks, Jay, thanks for everything. Are my mom, dad, brother, best friend, everything. Jimin, oh, my kiddo, don't make me emotional now. Jay, oh, I am emotional. He said, and she wiped his, and they both, and then both of them chuckle. Jimin, you are literally too much, Jay. I know I am, he said, and Jimin smiled. Jay, Yoongi Hyung, come home. Jimin see that charm. Jimin still not rich. I call him. Jay, why you call him? I call him and tell him what you are saying. You want to do a job, even you apply for interview also. Jimin, don't. He come Busan. Jay, and this is what I want. Jimin smile. Jimin, next week is Nam Jun Hyung. Jay, so you go. Jimin, you also come with me. Jay, what I do there? Jimin, what you enjoy there with me? You know, Mom already gave me order. You come with me. With me, so be ready. Jay, but Jimin. Jimin, no. But you come and it's final. He said, and Jay signed. He smiled and nodded. Jimin, okay. Let's go and do packing. Jimin, Yoongi, younger brother, let's do packing. Till now, Jimin, Jungkook is coming to pick us from here. Till Jungkook, who is he? Jimin, Yoongi, younger brother. Till make all face. Jimin, come, let's do packing. Till okay. And they both go inside the house. So Yoongi and Jimin mom is sisters. Their father is best friend, but they stay together. Yoongi and Jimin is from childhood. They both each other so much, but as Jimin want to do study in Busan, so he come here. Jay is Jimin's best friend. Jungkook go abroad when he was kid, so Jay don't know him. Now Jimin brother Namjoon is going to next week, so that's why they are going. They stay there. Stay tuned. Doorbell. The doorbell ring. The doorbell ring. Jimin from the room. Jimin, Jay, please see who come. Jay, okay. He go open the door and he see some man stand in front of him. He's so cute, just like a bunny. Stay in mind, he is like a bunny. He think and then Jimin come. Jimin cookie, you are here. Yeki, hey brother, he said, and they both meet and come in the living room. Jimin, call me Jimin. Yeki, no, brother suits you. Jimin, okay, as you wish, Jay. He is Jungkook, Jay, hello. Yeki, see him. He is just like forget everything. He's showing him. Jay notice, he looking down and then Jimin. JK, what? Jimin, he's my best friend. Kim Chaeyoung. JK, oh, best friend. Jimin, yeah, and he come with us. JK, really? He asked excitedly. Jimin raised his eyebrow. JK, I mean, really? Jimin, yes, you sit here, Jay. You do your packing, Jay, yeah. Jimin, okay, you sit here. And ask him. Him also. He wants something. Or not, I come in 2 months. He said, and go, Jeha, me, Jeki, see him. Jeki, you can also sit if you want. Te, no, thanks. He said, and go in the kitchen. He bring the water, place in front of him, and go, Jungkook, see him, and chuckle. Time skip in main mansion. Everyone is busy in the preparations. On the one side, ladies sit and finalize the dresses. And on the other side, the man is talking about random and business things. Granny, Jungkook still didn't come. Mrs. Park, he go to take Jimin. He must reach now. Mrs. Min, I see Jimin after a long time. I am so happy. Mrs. Park, it's his choice. He do study there. Mrs. Min, it's okay. Now his studies is almost finished. After that, he stay here. They are talking and then Jungkook come. Jimin and Jay also come. Behind him, Jimin mom, he said, and he run to meet his mom. Mrs. Park, my son, finally you come. Jimin, I miss you, mom. Mrs. Park, miss you too, my son. He meet with everyone. JK, I'm charged. Why you sent me, Mrs. Jin? It's okay if you go. She said, Jin, Jungkook roll his eyes. Jimin mom, he's Chaeyoung. Mrs. Jin, Jay. How much you become beautiful. Jay family shift to Busan. So they meet. They see Jay after a long time. Mrs. Park, you did right. You take him here. She meets with Jay. Mrs. Jen smile. Mrs. Jen, welcome son. Jay, thanks auntie. They all sit. Jay see Jimin. Jay, where is Yoongi Yoong? He said, and Jimin see Jay. Mrs. Min smile. Mrs. Min, I think he is in his office. Jimin mom, me and Jay stay in. Me and Jay stay together. Mrs. Park, okay. You go. Your room is already ready. JK, I am also going. Jimin, you did nothing and you become tired. JK, oh hello, I do driving hallway. What you did, huh? You are going to take rest. Jimin, I do packing. JK, you, Mrs. Jin, you both stay silent. Go and take rest. Jimin, I see you later. JK, I am here, see as much you want. He said, hold Jay hand and go. JK, in my heart, Jungkook, you have to behave good with Jimin. If you don't, he surely don't let you talk with Chaeyoung. Jimin said, Jay, he stay here. He come in a minute. Jay know where he is going, so he stay in room. Jimin come in the room. He He see no one is in the room. Jimin come in the room. He see no one is in the room. He about to go when someone stop him. Jimin smile as he know the person. He didn't search anything. The man turn him. Yoongi, you miss me? He said. His voice and Jimin look into another side. Yoongi, look at me. Jimin look at him. Yoongi, give me answer of my question. Jimin, why I miss you? Yoongi, ask me because I don't come to meet you. Jimin, why would I, huh? You are a businessman. You may have so many work to do. Yoongi, sorry, but it's really important. Jimin, everything is important here. Expect me, huh? He said, Yoongi, see how much he is. Yoongi, I never do this again. Jimin, you don't come on my... You don't come on my result, Jay. When are you with me? Yoongi, it's okay, nah. It's mid. I promise I will be you on your graduation. Jimin, no need. He said, Jan, Jim, a little bit about to go. Yoongi, hold his hand. Yoongi, hey. Don't do this. At least you come here after a long time. Jimin, who cares? He said, aunt go. Yoongi san, Yoongi ha. You have to do many things. Jimin come in the room. Jay, you come after with him. Jimin, Jay, don't do this. You know you so much, Jimin. That's why I do all this. You think by yourself, Jay. If I know he don't me, I do this, huh? Jay, still you come here after a long time. Jimin, you don't feel I forgive him soon. Jay, yeah. Jimin, well, Jungkook is taking so much in you. Jay, I don't know anything about this. Jimin, maybe he is in with you. Jay, seriously, Jimin? It's just some hours we meet. Jimin, still. And then the door knocked. Maid come. Maid, Jimin. Sir, dinner is ready. Dinner is ready. Everyone is calling you. Mama, thoda reh gaya, baithe raho. Everyone is calling you both downstairs. Jimin said them, we are coming. She nodded, bow at him, and go. Jimin, let's go downstairs. Jimin, there you meet with your Hyung. He tell you, I'm not talking with him. They chuckle and they both go downstairs. They open the door and come in the dining area. Jimin and Jay look at each other and then sit on the chairs. Granny, you both are late. Jimin, we are just talking, Granny. Granny, be careful from next time. JK, she is still same. He whispered, Jimin, right? He said, and they both smiled to him and said him stay silent. Yoongi come and he sit beside Jimin. He sighed, Jungkook, just sit somewhere. JK, I am not here, he said, and sit beside Jay. Jay see Jimin, and Jimin trying his best to control his laugh. Mrs. Min see them and she signed to see the kids. Mrs. Jin, what we do with them? Mrs. Min, we can't do anything. See what they are doing, she said, and she also smiled to see them. Yoongi see Jimin is not talking with him. He places his hand. Jimin showing sorry. Jimin, what are you doing, Yoongi? Yoongi, when you don't talk with me, or what I do, huh? Jimin gave him and his hand. Yoongi again placed his hand. Jimin, Yoongi, I promise, if you again do this, I don't sit here. Yoongi, sorry. Jimin, go in the
he said, and stand up. Mrs. Park, what happened? Where are you going?
Jimin, I'm not feeling hungry, Mom. I am going, he said, and go.
Do you see him?
He become.
He also stand up. I see him.
He run behind Jim. Yoongi in mind. What you did, Yoongi?
Now he don't do the dinner also.
When you know he have no on his still, he think and sigh.
Mrs. Park, he do later. You all do the.
Hey Jimin, what happened?
Jimin, nothing happened.
He said and sit in front of him.
Tell me now, what happened?
Jimin, Yoongi's me.
He know I don't talk with him.
Still, he do, huh?
So Jimin, is your...
Jimin, tell.
He don't know what he said. And there, Yoongi come.
Jimin, sit. He look into another side.
He don't see Yoongi.
Jay see him.
Jimin sign him to stay silent.
Jay nodded and Jay go from there.
Jimin is thinking something.
When Yoongi sit in front of him, he bent down and Jay hold his both hands.
Jimin see him.
He about to stand up.
Yoongi, shh. Don't move from here and listen me.
He said and
Jimin sit there with the pouch.
Yoongi see him and smile.
Yoongi, I know I do. I don't come on your result.
And I am ready you gave me.
But not this, huh?
I am saying after a long time and hear what you are enjoying.
This is not with me, so give me not this, huh?
Jimin, this is your.
I don't talk with you.
Yoongi, please, he said, and Jimin see him.
Jimin, I wait for you all day.
Yoongi, I know you do, but Dad sent me Daegu for important work.
Tell me what I do at this point.
Jimin, but you don't understand, he said, and look into another side.
Yoongi, okay, it's my now me, he said, and Jimin see him.
He make a pout.
Jimin, you always do this.
This is not a first time.
Yoongi in mind. He is not in mood to listen me today.
Jimin, Yoongi, Yoongi, you know,
Yoongi is like this, so please, huh?
Jimin, you are still kid, Yoongi.
Yoongi, Jimin see him and his smile to see him.
Jimin, I miss you, he said, and
Yoongi, me too.
Jimin, if you do this again, I don't.
This is the last time, Yoongi. Okay, boss. Anything else?
Jimin sign as no, and he back.
Yoongi, you don't do the dinner. Come, do the dinner.
Jimin, I'm not in mall. Let's go outside.
Yoongi, we will
meet Jimin, sir.
Jimin,
ma'am is calling you.
Jimin, come in
the living room.
Jay is already present here.
He go and sit beside Jay.
Jimin, yes, mom.
You call me.
Granny, we decide something.
Jimin, what?
Mrs. Min,
we decide to do your and Yoongi son.
Jimin,
he said, and she look at Jay.
Jimin, but auntie, my studies is still not completed, and also I have to do job.
Mrs. Min,
you do after also.
Jimin,
Mrs. Min, only 1 month is left. After that you both graduated.
you and Tay. Then what's the problem? Jim and Mom. Yoongi, come. Yoongi, what is happening here? Jimin, stand up. Jimin, they are deciding our... Yoongi, uh-huh. Granny, we decide after your graduation. It's your Jimin. Just in 2 or 3 days. Now you... Now you decide. Jimin, what is this, Yoongi? Yoongi, Mom. Mrs. Min, we decide, son. Silent. You and Jimin, why you are saying, you are not saying anything? JK, Jimin, you and Young Chocolater, for now, said yes. Jimin, how can I, Jungkook? JK, do as I said, Jimin. Jay, also stand up. Yoongi, sign him. Jimin, do whatever you all want, he said, and go. Jay, Jimin, Yoongi, go and see him, Jay. Jay, go behind him. Mrs. Park, Mr. Park, what is the with you both each other? Yoongi, uncle, he want to complete his dream, and I am with him, but you all decide, so we can't do anything. Mr. Min, he do job after. We didn't send him anything. Yoongi, still dad, there is a difference. Granny, Jimin is kid, you don't be Yoongi. Yoongi, I understand, Granny, he said, and he also go. Mrs. Park, son. Mrs. Park, what I do with him? Mr. Jin, he is kid. It's okay, Yoongi said, he handled everything, so he do. They all nodded and again start to talk. Jimin come in the room. Jimin, Jay, it's not like I don't want to Yoongi him. I am more than anything, but I want to complete my dreams also. Jay, you will, Jimin, but how can you say no to your family? Jimin, so what I do, Jay? Tell me. Jay, first, you calm down. Jungkook, come. JK, hey, Jimin. Yoongi, Hyung, do something. We understand you. Jimin, you understand me. He understands me. Yoongi understands me. Then why they are not? He almost. JK, because they are not in your situation. We are same, Jimin. We know each other. Jimin, huh? He sit on the bed. Yoongi come. He see him. He go and Jimin him. Yoongi, why you are taking her? Leave everything on me. You complete your every dream. Jimin, I want you, but I want first to be independent. Yoongi, I know everything. You know everything. You no need to tell me anything. Jimin, do something. Yoongi, I will. You are here for enjoy, not for all this, huh? Okay. Jimin look at him and Jay nodded. Jay smile. Do you see them? Yoongi back and see him. Yoongi, my mini, don't be on small things. If something happens, what you do, huh? Jimin, nothing happens. I know, he said with the pouch. JK see him before 5 minutes. He is like the whole world. JK, Jimin, so what, huh? Jay, Yoongi Hyung, only you can handle him. Yoongi, well, you also, Jay, stay with you there. Jay, I am not like you do. I'll leave him for some chance whenever he is, as he don't listen me. Jimin, hey, at least I am not like this, huh? Jay, you all are thinking about you and chair. I am thinking if we get a stay long in Busan. Yoongi, you stay with us here.
Jimin, yeah, he is right. Jay smile.
Yeah, if he want, he can stay here for forever.
Jimin, how?
He said and look at Jay who gave him.
JK, like you stay here.
Jimin, I do as my is here. But how he stay?
JK, if he want, he also make someone else here.
Yoongi, oh yeah, car is best for him.
JK, Hyung, I'm talking about myself.
He said while whining like a day. He said Jin Jungkook see him with Jin face. And they all chuckled to see him.
JK, I will see you all later and you also.
Some days pass. Everything is going good.
Jimin is in the stairs.
Jimin, Namjoon Hyung.
RM,
Jimin, you see Yoongi?
Where is he?
RM, he's in his room.
Jimin, thanks.
He said, and Namjoon go downstairs.
Jimin about to go upstairs, but Yoongi come.
Jimin, where are you going?
Yoongi, I have some work. I meet you after the work.
Jimin, but at least tell me, where are you going?
He said, and Yoongi stop.
He see him.
Jimin is saying him with
as Yoongi take care,
he said, and on his forehead.
Jimin see him,
he go downstairs.
Jimin place his fingers on his forehead and then he see.
And then see Jimin,
what was that and why he is in hurry, huh?
Maybe Jungkook know, he know everything about him.
He said, and he also go downstairs.
Yoongi take his car and she go.
Jimin start to find Jungkook. So he ask him.
Jimin come in the hall and he see Jungkook.
Jimin, Jungkook.
JK,
Jay also come.
Jimin, where Yoongi go?
JK, where he go?
Jimin, you don't know?
JK, no, I don't. Why?
Jimin, he is looking so. I ask him where he is going.
He don't tell me anything.
And go.
He don't even meet
anyone.
JK thinks something.
JK, what he go?
Jimin, yeah. This is what I am asking you.
I am asking you,
where he go?
JK, what you did, Jimin? How can you let him go?
Jimin is shocked and confused. Jimin means,
JK, you know where he go?
Jimin, I don't know. That's why I am asking you, JK.
He said, and he also go.
Jimin, what is all this? Where they are going?
Tae Jimin, what is all this happening?
Jimin, I also don't know. Tae
see him expression. Jimin is on the edge of Tish. Don't try, everything become alright.
It's almost evening time. Jimin and Tae sit on the living room.
Jimin is so.
Yoongi is not attending his calls.
Not Yoongi.
Jungkook is also.
This is what waking him so.
Tae Jimin, yourself. Everything become alright.
Jimin, how can I cheer?
How can I tell me?
He said and he see him with eyes.
Jay, hey, don't I promise. I tell him when he come.
So stay silent, he said. and Jimin looking down. He start and then Jungkook come. JK see him and she look into another side. Jimin stand up. Jimin, Jungkook, where is Yoongi? Where is Yoongi? JK, he is coming. He said and he sit on the couch. Jay see him. Yoongi come. Jimin see him and a girl beside him. Jimin didn't care. He went to him. Jimin, where you go? I wait for you so long. You don't even attend my calls, Yoongi. How can you do this with me? At Yoongi, the other family members also come. Mrs. Min, what is all this happening here? She said, Yoongi look at Jungkook and Jungkook look at him. Both are silent. Jimin look at Yoongi. Mrs. Min say, Mrs. Min, Yoongi, who is she? And why you hold her hand? Yoongi, mom, she is Jia. He said, and everyone shocked. Jimin see him with eyes. He is shocked, but he is on his place. He don't even react. Mrs. Min, you, Yoongi, you know what you are saying? JK, it's true, auntie. She is Jia. Yoongi Hyun, it's almost 1 month there. Jia look at Yoongi and then Jimin. Jay went to Jimin. Mr. Min, are you in your Min Yoongi? What you are saying, Yoongi dad? You do my with Jimin from childhood. But I start to Jia. I do. It's not a big deal. And Jimin, me, he said while looking at Jimin. Mr. Min, you don't stay. He complete his sentence. Jimin, uncle, no. He said, right. You did. You two are in childhood now. So it's not his problem. So please, huh? Mr. Min, Jimin, son. Jimin didn't look at Yoongi. It's rolling from his eyes. Jimin stands and he take a deep breath. He's feeling like he run in his room. Jay look at Jungkook with eyes and she looking down. Yoongi, come with me, Jia. He said and he take her from there. Mrs. Jin, I didn't expect this from you, Jungkook. JK, he is my best friend, mom. And moreover, Jia is now my sister. It's good if you don't say her anything. He said, and go, granny. What is happening all this, Mr. Min? For now, stay silent till Namjoon. Said Jimin also himself, I know he is not. He said, and Mrs. Min nodded. Jimin come in his room. He start to the things here and there in the room. Jay come and Jay see him. Jay, Jimin, it will help you. Jimin, why he do this with me, huh? What? I don't give him. It's not for him. He's and the things here and there. Jimin, what is Jay? Why he make me for him if he have to do this? Why he do this with me, Jay? He said Janda on the Jay take a step back. Jimin on the Jay went to him. Jimin, tell me what is not in me, Jay. Tell me, just Jimin, relax now. Jimin, why he do this, Jay? He is seeing him. she also Jimin when he see the piece of her. Okay, so here your uni is feeling sleepy as always, but your uni want to also read something like a piece. Jay go see him. Okay, Mr. Bring the Jay go to bring the water. Jimin see his didn't waste time. Jimin from his hand. Jay, someone is here. Jimin see him with Jay. Someone is here. He is Jungkook. Come, he shocked to see Jimin. Jimin, what happened? Jay, my best friend go, he said. And Jungkook call is coming like a river. Our family come. They see the room and hear Yoongi also come. Just come, Jimin sit on the bed. He is blank. How much he is looking downstairs. Now Yoongi see. JK see him. JK go from here, Yoongi. Yoongi see him and she go. Okay, so when I was writing this, I'm feeling like I myself start crying. But now I am not, as I am now feeling sleepy. So when I am feeling sleepy, I am like this. I want to be a good writer, and I will. I know. Go. Mrs. Park, take care of him, son. Jay nodded and they all go. Jungkook is here. JK, Jimin, you all me, you and your brother Jungkook, don't you feel on me when you do all this? JK, I am Jimin now, and now I am Jungkook, he said. And Jungkook looking down, he don't have anything, just said he go. Jay placed Jimin hat in his shoulder, come from his eyes. He is like he do friendship. Jay, we go back. Jimin, I want to see my life in front of my eyes. Jay, don't do this with yourself, he said. And Jimin close his eyes to let his out. Jimin, I will take Jish, I'm with you, he said. And the best friend each other, and Jay hope so. Before seeing all this, Jimin, what I think and what happened. The whole night passed like this, Jimin, Jay. Okay, so I'm also feeling sad for Jimin. I don't know why, but I just write. Jay, by the thought he is with Jay, what I do, he said. And he's Jay, Jimin, please calm down, please, he see the Jay take this, he said, and gave him the he don't have any option. And within some seconds Jimin fell in sleep. Jay see him, it's almost morning. He wipe his and he go out. Jay come out. He is going downstairs. When he see Yoongi, he stop. He didn't look at him. Yoongi, Jay, how is Jimin? Jay still. Yoongi, don't said this, Jay. Jay, or what I said, huh? He said and fold his hand. Yoongi, you call me Young, huh? So understand you're Young. Jay, what understands you, huh? Tell me. Yoongi, please stay. Take care of him. Jay, if you want him to be happy, please stay from him, he said. And Yoongi speaks something, but Jia come. Jia, Yoongi, I want to talk with you. Come, she said. And Yoongi see Jay. He go upstairs and he see Jimin stand there. Yoongi, Jimin, Jimin is seeing him and Jia. Jay here. He also come upstairs to Jimin. How you wake up? Jimin see Jay. Jimin, I wake up and see you are not in the room, so I come here. Jia, let's go downstairs. She said, and Jungi see her, and then Jimin. Jimin look into another side. Jay, come with me. Jimin, I don't want to go in room. He said, and they both go downstairs. Jimin pass from there. Jungi see him, and then they also go. Only Jimin. Okay, so this is the second last text. Jimin come and he sit on the chair. Jay go to guide mate. She makes soup. She makes soup for Jimin. Jungi and Jia come. Jia, good morning everyone. She said happily, and Jimin closes eyes. Namjoon come and sit beside Jimin. Jimin see his brother and he place his head shoulder arm. I am always with you, my Mini. Jimin, it's Jimin here. Mini is no. I am no way, at least not for him. Jay come with a soup and she place in front of Jimin. Jimin, I don't want this, Jay. But you have to drink soup, so be a good boy. Jimin see him. Jimin, thank you. Jay, I won't treat, not thanks. He said, and Jimin looking down and she wipes. Jungi sit in front of him. Granny, so everyone, listen. What happened yesterday? It's happened. And yesterday what you did is not right. Now Jia is the daughter of this house. I want everyone normal and accept. And Jimin, it's good if you do. Jay, but Granny, it's good if you don't speak in our house. JK, Granny, please. Don't be that much. Jay, you are right, Granny. I'm sorry. I don't speak. He said, and Jungkook see him. Jimin, I understand, Granny, and I will not you. Granny, it's good, so now I do. Jia and Jungi also, after Jin and RM. She said, and Jimin start. As he is drinking the water, Jungi about to stand up when Jia look at him. RM, you okay? Jimin nodded. Granny, so today, Jungi, take Jia with you in the shopping, and you all also go. Tomorrow is at the house. What you all did, huh? Today, comes. Guest come, so behave normal, please, and introduce Jia as Jungi. She said, and they all nodded. Jimin wipes once again, and then the elders go. Jay, Jungkook, Jungi, Jia, and Jimin is available. Jimin is playing with the food. Jia, let's go in the shopping, Jungi. I don't have any for tomorrow. Jay, Jimin, what you do, huh? Jimin, I don't know. He almost whisper. Jungi see him. Jungi, Jimin. Jimin look at him. His eyes is due to. Jungi, Jimin, can we talk? Jimin sign as no. Jimin said, what you want here? Jungi, I'm sorry. I know I. He complete. Jimin stand up. Jimin, it's okay. Stay happy in your life. He said, and they see him, Jackie Chang. At least listen me.
Jimin. You talk with Jungkook. Jay, I don't have that much, Jimin. I have you right. I see you right now. After all, he is also Yoongi brother, he said. And Jimin stays silent. Nodded Jimin. Jimin nodded. Yoongi phone start ringing. He go. Jia stand up and went to him. Jia, I hear you are Jimin. This is our parents' decision. Jia, and what is your decision? Jimin, I don't think about this. Jia, tomorrow they announced me as is with everyone. So it's good if you, Jimin, I am not even to him. I am already on my way. Jia, it's good. She said, and she go. Jay, see her. Jay, we go after him. Jimin nodded. Jimin, it's becoming to handle. Jay, what I do? Tell me. Jay, you go in your room. I come in Janmian. She said, and Jimin nodded. He see Yoongi talking on his phone. So this is the last scene. Last scene, not text. Jimin come in the room. He sit on the ground. He close his eyes to let his. And Jia said, and she. He is thinking all this. And Jimin stand up. He went to the drawer. He check the. Jungkook come. He see him. Jimin, are you? What you are doing? He asked him. Check the. And on the side, Granny come. Granny, what is all happening, huh? Everyone come, Jay come and see Jimin. He went to Yoongi and Jia also come. Granny, you know what you are trying to do, huh? It's second time you try to yourself. If you want to search your dad, you know one here you are doing all this. On you, Jimin. Tomorrow is your brother. Mrs. Min, mom, please don't search all this. I talk with him. Yoongi. I talk with him. So what Jimin do, huh? You unified that much? See, literally, yaar, had that. Is seeing everything. Jimin sits there like a. Namjoon look at Yoongi and then looking down. He can't do anything even after seeing his brother like this. Mrs. Min see Yoongi. Mrs. Min, go from here. You don't come here. She said, but Yoongi stand there. Granny, remember this, Jimin. Guests are coming. Now I don't see you did something. She said and she go from there. Mrs. Min also go. Now only the kids is present here. Jay, sleep for some chance. You will feel happy. Jia, I don't know what is happening here. She mumble and she go. Jikki Jimin. Jimin didn't look at him. Yoongi went to him. Yoongi hold him shoulder. Yoongi, are you? Huh? You know what you are doing? Jimin, I know what I am doing. And I am doing all this because of you. Because of you. Why you do this, huh? First you me. Now you do this, huh? You are my. Yoongi, you are my. He said, Ansta. Yoongi, close the door, Jungkook. Jiki, it's really enough, Hyung. Yoongi, you call me, but no. It's not. How can you think? So I start the text. I think I have written this long. Okay. Close the door, Jungkook. Achha. How can you think he said Jan Jim. He starts Jimin and Jay is not understanding. anything. Jungkook holds Tae's hand and he takes him from there. Yoongi is and Jimin stand there. Don't know. Oh, 51. 2 minutes ka likh diya maine. Acha, don't know kahan par hai. Okay, don't know what happened. After some chance, he back and he see him. Yoongi, how you think with someone? So again, how you think with someone? How you think you myself so much without you? How can myself? Jimin, what you are saying? Yoongi, I'm not. Jimin, what? Yoongi, yes, I am your. Yoongi, he said, Jimin, you are saying right. Yoongi, of my mini, he said, Jimin, become happy. Jimin, huh, really? And 52 and second last. Okay, so 54 and, huh. So, the text start hoga, wo mera third last text hoga. I just calculate now on my in my mind. So, the picture is about to going, only some seconds are left. So, this is the third last text. Result you do don't know how much I become. I thought you Jimin, why you do this? Why you do this? Who is she? You are saying truth, right? Yoongi, calm down. I tell you everything. He said to his wife, Jimin, Yoongi, sit here. He said, and Jimin sit on the bed, and Yoongi sit beside him. Yoongi, I do everyone. Jia is me, Jungkook, and Namjoon knows the reality. So I'm not only a businessman, not even me. Namjoon or Jungkook also. We are Jimin, huh? Yoongi, listen me now. Jimin nodded. Yoongi, we are Anjin world. No one know about our and our, but my biggest got to know about you. He see me with you in the cafe. That's why I don't come on your result and you come here. Only Iman ke dar gaya. मेरा ख़त्म हो गया almost and this is the second last text. You but I like my secretary. My secretary Jia is my and I take her here. Now you are not in my man's almost in just for few days of this drama and then I tell everyone the reality. Jimin here and he see him. It's mean he do everything for him. Jimin, you do everything for me. Yoongi, of course. Jimin, and she in your. Yoongi, what? No way, in a difference. But no one know. And what she said you downstairs. What she is saying, I said her to do as one of my hair. He is here, that's why. Jimin here and he is thinking how much he. Jimin, I don't you. Yoongi, the situation is like this. Jimin, I become. Yoongi, never. Yoongi, what you did? He said. And he. Jimin, same. Jimin, I can't without. I am nothing. Yoongi, everything become alright and. Everything become alright and so this is the last text. Then we no one said it. He said and Jimin just whom he stayed like this for some chance. Yoongi, now I have to go. Jimin same. Jimin still, it's me. Yoongi, I don't care you are or something. Don't be. Yoongi, I will never. He said Janji on his forehead, Jimin him. It's really like a for him. And then the door open. JK and Jay come. Jay looking down. He is feeling. JK, he don't listen your friends. He don't listen. Your friend looks so calm, but she's not that much. Jay gave him. Jay Young, sorry for what I said to you. Yoongi, you are playing good character. Keep it up, he said. And Jay smiled. He's happy for his Jimin. Yoongi, sometimes. After that, I must serve this game. Jay, yeah, I can't see my best friend like this. Yoongi, he make me also, JK, and don't listen me. He said, and they all chuckle. Then Yoongi and Jungkook go out. As Yoongi get the call, now Jimin is feeling like he gets a new. Okay, so hope so you all like. If you like, then subscribe and tell me in comments. Bye-bye. Check your face. Sangye, see you in the next video. Bye.